welcome back to another Final Fantasy 15 episode, and I promised you guys when the new DLC came out that I was going to come back to the game and make some more videos, and that I am. And we're going to start right now with the holiday pack. I got the free version. I didn't have enough money to get season pass, so here we are. We started. I missed the opening cutscene. I actually filmed about 10 minutes and then realized that the mic part of my headset wasn't plugged in, so had to redo it, so that wasn't fun. But anyway, you get Mog credits. It's like Mog Chocobo
Welcome
coins.
To the prize counter.
And
looking
you can change them here. I'm aiming for the lodging voucher. You could stay in a sweet suite and a special seat to see the fireworks. So I want to do that, and the rest of it's pretty much like Mega Phoenixes, Mega Elixirs, all that. Over here, you could find stuff
Welcome
for your car, which is great
counter.
If
looking
you like customizing your car. And it's all pretty cheap. It also has some fishing stuff at the bottom. Down through here. And like I said, each of these are pretty cheap. Pretty cheap to buy. And then, of course, there's a Chocomog decal for your car, which I like collecting those. So I'm going to aim for that as well. So far, I need 80 Choco coins. They don't seem that hard
counter.
To get. And over here is just
medallions?
Miscellaneous stuff and ingredients. Alright, going from there. And head over here, which I gotta head right here for a second, because there's a side quest on this to where you can take pictures of, it's like a photo challenge, and then you get medallions for doing those. And I'll show you where to start that here in a second, and I'll show you where to get the pictures for that. Of course, there's chocobos and moogles everywhere, which is awesome. And coming right over here, you have chocobo races, which I'm assuming
Welcome
you'll get
carnival.
Medallions for winning those. And of course, your friendly moogle right here that you could dance with.
Kapow! What?
And if you do it perfectly, you'll get medallions. And I've already done it once, so let's see if I'll get it a second time.
Huh? Like
square.
This?
I think the next one's triangle. And then circle, and then press square repeatedly, and then circle to end it. And that's perfect. But it's only a one-time prize. I think it was 3 medallions for doing that perfectly. You have to do it perfectly to get it, but as you saw, it's not that difficult at all. Okay, and then after that, I came right up here, and right here is the spot for the photo challenge. And I've already taken all the pictures. The first one being in the Lavelle. I think it's up here.
Welcome to the carnival!
It's a guard and a cat. And it's actually on the top floor up here. Right there. Right there. You just take a snapshot of that. The little cat and the guard up there. And you saw me take a picture of the seabird, or the seagull. So you don't need to see that one again. And then coming up here, there's a photo opportunity for the band. That's right there. Talk to this guy, and he gives you a quest for finding chocobos. And this is where I was at when I realized my mic wasn't plugged in. So let's pick up where we left off. So I narrowed down 10 minutes of video in 4 minutes this time, so I'm doing great.
So, where are you off to next?
I would like to see, I think this leads to Listo Park North Station.
Sit tight now.
Just see what's ahead. Oh, and Carbuncle is your guide in this. He actually follows you around. So you can see a lot of Carbuncle, so that's great.
Here we are. Enjoy
I love
the
Carbuncle.
Carnival.
Cute little summon. Okay, so this leads us right here where there's a bunch of more quests, looks like.
Hey there, dark and mysterious. You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics. Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls?
They aren't as cute as me, but the work itself sounds easy enough. How about it? All right. We'll do it.
Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Place the ornaments on the boxes. Decode the instructions and decorate the park accordingly. Place the ornaments atop the boxes, but read carefully. Oh boy. Decorating decorations. Less coupeau than que, Sylvas play, but a starseed and moogle would make my day. Okay, so I'll put a moogle here. Oh, okay. And I don't get it. She's standing right in front of these. Why do I need to help her? Decorate this. Okay, star seed and moogle would make my day. And I'll put another moogle here. Well, that was simple enough.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in? Well, you certainly get points for uniqueness. Maybe you could try following directions next time.
What?
We could spend the night in a luxury suite for a few more medallions.
Okay, hold on.
Great. Just as...
You said read the instructions. I've read the instructions.
Well, good luck, and don't mess...
examining this. Oh, I'm a moron. Like, straight up. Oh, man, I'm an idiot. Like, oh, duh, that makes sense. Less coupeau than que. That means there's less moogles than chocobos. And a star-seated moogle would make my day. And what? There's only one star. So the moogle goes here, and the chocobos go on the side. And you know what? Don't judge me for all of you that are like, I don't know how you didn't get this the first time. Because... Well, I mean, alright, yeah, I deserve to be judged. I don't... That was simple. Plus, I saw it. Like, the picture was kind of a... Show starting. I just got here. Surely I could still use the suite later on though and see more fireworks. I think it's just
Look
like a day
that.
Night cycle
you
that you can see.
It. But did you it's beautiful.
Yay, three medallions.
It's magnificent. You must be
for a
so
super
proud
easy
yourself.
Puzzle that I failed. I feel so proud of myself. Yay. Oh, there's another quest from her? No, it's probably the same one.
Hey there, dark and mysterious. You look mind helping me decorate?
Okay. Yeah, because I know your puzzle now.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
All right. No problemo. A chorus of quay drowns out the coupeau. Left of the star roost a chocobo. A moogle sits on the circle's side. Left of the square does another reside. Okay. So, left of the star is a chocobo. No, nothing here. Okay, left of the star is a chocobo. Yes, this is left. Okay. And there was something about... Place. Left the star roosts a chocobo. A moogle sits on the circle side. Left of the square does another reside. Okay, so the left of the square would be this one right here. Was it Moogle? Left of the square does another reside. So, a Moogle sits here. Okay. So that would be left of the square. And a Moogle sits on the circle's side. But which side of the circle? Would it be this? Guess this. And then these are chocobos, because it said there was more chocobos than Moogles. So I think we're on the right track. Come on.
Try following directions next time.
It's kind of vague. This one was kind of vague.
But I'm gonna get this one. Great. Just a sec. Splendid. Well, good luck.
How hard is it just to tell me, like, hey, put this chocobo here and put that there? Okay. Oh, wait, there's... Wow. There's more than one star here, genius. Why don't you think of that? Okay. Okay. Left of the star, roast a chocobo. So the left of the star is this. Here sits the chocobo. Alright. Then I want to place. Then a Moogle sits on the left of the star, roasts the chocobo. A Moogle sits on the circle side. So a Moogle would sit right here. Alright. Left of the square does another reside. So another Moogle on the left of the square, which would be this circle. No, not a chocobo. I pressed to go down. Can I change them? Can I reset? Darn it! That's a little infuriating, because I pressed down. Like, I pressed down and then X, but it didn't go down, but... Well, if I'm gonna mess this up... No, I want... No, no, no. Proceed, not jump. No, not pause. Not pause. Work with me, game.
Look at that. Well, you certainly get points for uniqueness.
Okay, shut up, lady. I know how to do this now.
Directions next time.
I know what I'm doing. Game mechanics screwed me up. But I know what I'm doing.
Great.
We could do this. I have faith in me.
Splendid. Well.
Okay. Ah, shut up. Okay, left to the star. Roost a chocobo. And then Moogle sits on the circle's side. And then left of the square does another reside. So left of the square would be this. So Moogle sits here. And then a Moogle sits on the circle side, which would be right here. And I know from the telling of this, there are more chocobos than Moogles. So the other two spots would be chocobos. You're not gonna beat me, minigame. Right, beat your puzzle.
Look at it's beautiful, breathtaking, opulent, magnificent.
Oh, 10 medallions for that too. So that one's definitely worth trying. Just get it the first time and don't just do what I did. I'm guessing you could do it again, but you won't get anything from it. Tiramato. I wonder what the arena has in store.
So, where are you off to next?
Yeah. Are we just going to see, like, chocobos or Moogles racing or fighting or something? This should be interesting. Surely it's just not the regular arena. Or perhaps I get to fight. I mean, I have a wooden sword. Oh, you could buy stuff here. I'm assuming it's going
to
be the same stuff as...
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Yeah, same stuff as...
Welcome to the prize counter.
When you first
trade in your medallions?
Get to the arena.
Well, that's an easy one.
Come on down and put your finesse to the test. Chase down monsters and give them a whack. The more you bop, the better the prize.
Whack a cactar? Yeah. We'll do normal.
Right this way, sir.
We get this. Chase the fleeing cheese. Cheese the fleeing cactars and whack your way to a high score. Oh boy. Warp strikes allow you to close the gap, but you will earn fewer points. What the? Oh, I got confused. Oh, great. And I have to battle these guys. Okay, so depending on what you hit them with, depends on how many points you get. Pin him down while you can to earn a slew of points. And I did not gain the points I was supposed to gain. That one's not an easy go at it.
Thank you for playing.
And what is this?
Welcome, welcome. Step right.
Galviano Gallery? Normal, because I have not learned my lesson yet. Oh, we get to play with cannons. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Okay, there is a cooldown. There is a cooldown. I don't like this cooldown. Oh, you can zoom in. Are these the Justice Monster 5 here? Oh, that's just the... So you really want to look for like the goldish green ones, I guess? Those seem to give like 500, so... That was 1500. Gotta love the chocobo. And then this thing. Ah, no! Come back. Oh man. Oh man. Oh wait, I think I made my goal. Oh, a bonus. Plus 700 for some reason. But I know right there at the behemoth, I noticed that I could have shifted over, got the cactuar, then went back to him.
That was some sharp shooting.
Okay, so I got 5 medallions for that. So that's the mini games here. And then you can return to the city by talking to her, apparently. Now, I'm not sure off the top of my head if there are more minigames and stuff if you get the season pass version of this. I'm assuming that makes sense that it would. Maybe you just start with more coins. I'm not too sure how they do it. And I couldn't tell you that right off the top of my head. So I apologize for that. Maybe in the next video, Corey or Cody have the season pass, so they can tell me what's the difference, and I'll let you guys know. Yes, I will decorate, and I'm going to own this.
Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Okay, there's just 4. For every que, there's a kupo, so they're even, so 2 and 2. Between the squares, a Moogle must go. Atop the star, one bird shall doze, while another roosts left of the rose. Okay, so between the squares is a Moogle, and then atop the star is a bird. So, nope. There's only one star, if I'm right. Okay. So, atop the star is a... Nope, chocobo. It's a chocobo. And in between the squares, a Moogle must go. And then left of the rose. What's the rose? Is her name Rose? Rose, are they talking about? Between the squares, a Moogle must go atop the star one bird shall doze, while another roosts left of the rose. So it's going to be left of a rose. But I don't see a rose. I mean, there's... Or does it mean rose as in, like, roses are red? So, would this be the rose in this? We're going to see. Let's see, they're going to be one or the other. So if I don't get this right, it's going to be the other way. But I believe left of the rose, I think it's going to be that red. So a bird should... Okay, atop the star, one bird shall doze, while another roosts left of the rose. So this is left of the red. So a bird goes here. So it's literally chocobo, chocobo, moogle, moogle. And that makes sense to me. I think that would look right. And let's see. Moogle. Yeah, see, that looks... That looks good. See, chocobos on one side, Moogles on the other, and that makes sense. I think
look
we have this.
That. It's beautiful.
Ha! We did it. Oh, we did it.
Magnificent. You must be so proud of yourself.
We completed a riddle that was child's play, and we got 5 medallions for doing that. So, bunch of quests during the city. Look at this crowd. Knocked all these people. Must really love the work you did. Maybe you got an eye for blah, 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 blah. I wasn't able to read it in time. And again, I think you could just redo the quest by talking to him, but I don't think you'll get any medallions for doing so. Now, there are, I think, a couple of quests left that I have left to do. Of course, I haven't rode the gondolas. And each one has different quests. But, unfortunately, we are out of time for this episode. And I'll pick up this in the next episode so we get to explore more of the event and get some more medallions. And hopefully, in the next episode, I'll have enough when we get done to actually see the lights or the fireworks or whatever. We'll have that in the episode, and we'll go out with a bang. No pun intended. So, again, out of time for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the event. It is free on the store, or there's another version that you get with the season pass. So I don't know what's the difference in them yet, but as soon as I find out, I'll let you guys know. So that's all for this video, guys. This is Lee, and you guys have a great day. And as always, to stay sexy. And we'll see you guys in the next video.